Hi, I am Eco, the cloud expert. Today I will show you how to easily flip rows and columns in Google Sheet. Step 1. Create, open Google Sheet. Step 2. Select the range that you'd like to flip. Step 3. Click Edit and click Copy. Step 4. Again click Edit and paste, special clicking Paste Transposed. And that's how easy it is to switch rows and columns. Looking for more tips just like this? Follow Acons on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook and LinkedIn. Thank you.
Go strong, never wrong, with Acons.